4 a.m.
Literally 40 minutes later, I'm through security. I went to what I thought was my gate. My gate has changed like 4 times. So now I'm going over to hopefully my actual gate. Also, don't mind the birds in the background. I don't know why there's birds. Don't know where they're at. Welcome to O'Hare. I'm supposed to be gate 36. But this is saying it only goes to 32. So it's probably one of those gates that like has multiple at the one. Take it back, I'm stupid, I'm 26. Context. I decided it was a good idea to say yes to subbing at Dance Art Center, which is an hour and a half away from where I live. So technically I was supposed to fly out yesterday, but we moved my flight to this morning. So I got home at like 11 o'clock and I could not sleep for whatever reason. Don't know why. Couldn't sleep. I was very tired though. And then I wake up at 2:30 to get here. Well, I got my bagel. I haven't gotten a coffee yet, so I'm gonna try and sleep during this flight, honestly. We'll try. Usually I can't sleep during flights, so we'll see how it goes. I'm gonna sit down for a little bit. We have about like 30 minutes until we board. Just got to the hotel. We're chilling. So now I'm doing makeup and getting ready. I have a grocery order coming. Well, we have a grocery order coming.
Break time, dinner time. Tula and Karina aren't here yet, but they're almost. We're getting here. We're looking for our food.
Is it this? It has to be here, right? And where the food is?
This is Whippany.
Hi, guys.
Let's go! The lighting is so bad back here.
My mom! This is crazy. Oh my god.
This is the highlight, I guess.
Yeah, it is. We're highlight of the weekend right now.
Wait. Okay, here we are. We're backstage and we're gonna go do our duet.
No, we're not. They're gonna kill it. They're gonna be amazing. Guess who's reunited? Back to the hotel room.
That's fine. I don't think it's a big deal.
As long as I'm.
Yes, there are 5 of us in a hotel room. Yes. Where?
Anything is better than being.
We're having a sleepover. Good morning. Tula already went. She went to heat up her mac and cheese as we just like kind of sat in the room. She's like, I need my mac and cheese. Do it.
Oh, that's better.
This house party. I
was like, party! Also, low-key, there are so many assistants here. Like, I'm not even kidding. Look. There's our ambassadors and our amazing faculty. But like, look. That's the reason. Like, there's so many. It's break. We have like a 30 minute break, so it's still like really early.
Okay.
Yeah.
Oh,
it's good. It's really bright. But like this way, not it.
Like, this one's gonna be not the golden hour. No,
like, the eyes, the green eyes, they're greening. The eyes are greening.
My eyes are shooting.
3, 2, 1. And the rock is red glare.
They understand how you could easily take my man, but you don't know what he means to me, Jolene.
So it is technically time for tap, but I am starving. Usually we have a normal hour lunch break, but since the competition is so big, we only had 4 classes today. So there's only like a 30 minute, like, little break. I had to get some chicken tenders. So I'm about to chow those up. But yeah, I am missing tap. And I didn't want to miss tap. Like, I had no intention of missing tap. But I'm starving. Just a quick little review is what it looks like. Oh, pretty much ready. We have the little bodysuit with my Lulu joggers, black socks. I redid my makeup, freshened it up a little bit, brushed my hair. And yeah, the other girl should be back in here, like, literally any minute now. So Jocelyn here. I forgot to say that at 6 o'clock I was off for the night, and I was literally just sitting next to Tula and all my friends just watching solos for like 3 hours because I had to be back for awards anyway. So we're done with comp. All this is in the shower. It is Embody day 3. I have my watermelon. It's in a Starbucks cup because I didn't have a bowl, and I got a Starbucks at the airport, so I just rinsed and like washed out my Starbucks cup, and I'm using that, so. I sat over here because I am eating and I don't wanna like I feel bad being like in the group and just like chomping down on my sandwich, so I'm still participating in class. This mental health and dance with Brie. It's like ballroom time. Don't look at my toes. I almost just stepped on Alyssa.
We're like not real.
You guys ready for ballroom?
Yes. Yes. I forgot my ballroom shoes though. Like I said, the ballroom shoes I haven't seen since Revel National. So.
We're done with Keenan. We're getting ready for the closing show.
Oh shoot, I look so bad.
Get out. But yeah, I'm not doing MCO. There's so many people in MCO this week, so I was like. Awards time. I did Canyon's thing. I nailed it. I will say it was pretty good, if I do say so myself. I hope someone videoed it.
I know, I did it.
I hope so.
I should have.
But yeah.
It's going good.
We're almost done.
Yeah.
Tula, Karina, and Shay left. But they're like flying out tonight, slash taking the bus home tonight.
Yeah.
But we leave tomorrow.
Yes.
So
it's crazy.
Awards is over. Oh, this light behind us. Ways. We're about to part ways. Are you guys going to any other ones?
I'm in now. Be
Rhode Island.
I'll be then.
Okay, then we will.
Anyone from any
I'll
day
vlog. Okay, yeah, you better. And I better be in it. You will.
Okay.
Always.
Okay.
Thank y'all for watching. It was honestly a pretty good city. This is the biggest competition that Embody has like had size-wise. There was about 500 kids in Rhode Island in like a month or so. There's gonna be like 150 more, but the competition's about the same size. So it's gonna be nice and funsies too. I'll be vlogging, don't worry, but I have Denver in like 2 weeks, I think, like in between there. My flight's like six, both of our flights are like 6 a.m. tomorrow. So we gotta be up early. I hope you guys enjoyed watching. Stay tuned for Denver. But yeah.